inspired disciples.
We just loved this music, we just wanted to play it.
Blues is the truth.
And spawned rock gods.
The only music that appealed to me at all was black rhythm and blues.
Dancing in the Street tells the story of the blues, Saturday at 9 on BBC2.
Tomorrow on Cartoon Critters, Tom and Jerry meet an army of ants on military manoeuvres. Plus, the original bird brain, Tweety Pie.
I thought I saw a pussycat.
And some really clever dicky birds.
Hello.
For the truth behind your favourite cartoon pals, tune in to Cartoon Critters.
Tomorrow, 4:30, Children's BBC Two.
Next time out, folks.
This is BBC Two.
Ah, yawn, yawn. Hello there. Good morning. Round about 10 o'clock, or in fact, it's just before. Do not worry, we're a bit early, but play days is coming up very shortly. Let's warm those arms up. Gonna ring that bell in a minute, yeah? Best ring ever. That's what we promised ourselves today. We're gonna give it the best ding-a-ling ever. But first of all, time for some birthdays. Have a look, see at this. Do you recognise this dog? I think perhaps we do, but do we recognise who is under the birthday balloon? Hi there, Rebecca. This comes with lots of love, Rebecca, on your third birthday from Mummy, Daddy, and your baby sister, Hannah, who's in the picture with you there. I have to say, you haven't chosen the music this morning. Well chosen. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Here comes Thomas the Tank Engine, and we're more than happy to see you, Tom. Who you got today, Thomas? Let's have a look-see. It's Jack Knott. Not only Jack, but Jack Knott. Jack, you're 2 years old today, and this is with love from everyone who knows you in rugby, which is where you're from. This comes with lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, and your big brother, who's also called Tom. And you love Tom so much, not just your brother, but Thomas the Tank Engine, that tomorrow you are having a Thomas the Tank Engine party. Oh, yes, doing a bit of this, Jack, tomorrow at your party. Hope you have a really good time. I'm sure you will. Listen, Play Days is coming up very shortly, and here is the play bus. And I think we recognise everyone on there except the driver today is Amelia Parker. Hello, Amelia. Happy birthday to you. You are 3 years old today, and this is coming with enormous love from Mummy and Daddy. Do you know the love they're sending you is so big? We couldn't fit it in here, but they're sending it just for you, Amelia. Now, I do like the play bus, and I like Thomas the Tank Engine. There are lots of ways to travel on Children's BBC, and this is one of our favourite ways. Can you guess the famous car? Brum, that's who it is. This is Brum, and this is Brum's friend Elliot, who's 2 years old today. Happy birthday, Elliot. This comes with lots and lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, Nana, Grandad, Mac, Grandad, Grand and Grandma, Tony, and your auntie as well. How many people do you know? Lots and lots, Elliot. Hope they all buy you presents, though. Listen, have a look at this. This is a great card. Nice and simple. That's how we like to keep it. Just big enough to see Jeddy, who's 4 years old today. This comes with big love from Mummy, Nanny, and Natalie as well. I think it's Natalie. Let me just check. It's Nelly, actually. Lots of love to you from Nelly as well, and you're 4 years old today, Jeddy. Have a good time. Lovely name. And there she's dressed as Mr. Jolly. Wonder if we'll see him today in Play Days. Ooh, not long now before we find out. But now it's time to go deep, deep underwater for Peter, who's having a birthday today. It's four today he is, and it's Mummy and Daddy sending you love. Peter Briggs, there you go, making a big splash on your birthday in your submarine there. Thomas the Tank Engine, he's done the circuit, he's come back round with another birthday bunny. Who is it this time? We're going to find out now. Matthew, hello there, Matthew Shaw. You're 2 years old today. This comes with lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, all of your grandparents and friends, especially Jake and Shona, and your name is Matthew Shaw. Are you sure that's your name? I think you are. Ow! Now, we're talking about transport on Children's BBC. How could we forget the most famous fire engine of them all, driven by the most famous driver, Fireman Sam? But we've got to find Daniel on here. My goodness, he's well hidden. I think he's ooh, there he is. Top firefighter Daniel is 4 years old today with lots of love from